Well, we're out here in the beautiful mountains of Phoenix, Arizona, and we came out here to cover LSU and UCF in the Fiesta Bowl. But today, the Tigers' minds weren't on the X's and O's and the play calling. Instead, they went to visit Phoenix Children's Hospital to deliver baskets of hope to the kids receiving treatment.
It's just a blessing, you know, to this program, or to, you know, everybody in here. So that was amazing to see the smiles on the kids' faces.
Playing at LSU, we have a big platform to spread positivity and encourage the kids that we come into contact with. And, you know, being able to do that is really fun.
Long snapper Blake Ferguson and safety Eric Munro had their own personal experiences that made this visit even more meaningful.
I have a sister that was premature. She was little. So, you know, she was in the hospital for a long time. So when Coach O said, do you want to come, I hopped up out of bed and came here.
This time of year, it's really tough to be in the hospital. I've had an experience being in the hospital before it around the holidays, and it's tough. So we just wanted to bring as much positivity to them as we could, and hope that they'll cheer loud for us tomorrow.
One of their new friends won't have to be cheering through the TV screen. Malik, a young boy being treated at Phoenix Children's, is a huge football fan and will be discharged just in time to watch the Fiesta Bowl in person.
Yeah, it's going to be so fun seeing Malik there tomorrow. We left him a little hat and some gear to wear to the game. We heard he's going to get discharged today, so we know that's really encouraging for him, and just going to be a lot of fun to see him there tomorrow.
Malik will be there sporting his new purple and gold gear along with the other 265 children who received gifts from LSU coaches and staff. Reporting from Phoenix, Arizona, I'm Caroline Fenton, Tiger TV Sports.